January 26th, 2024. We've got good westerly winds, 40 mile an hour.